good morning, gotta get me fresh. Okay, so I'm just now dropping my daughter off at school, and now I'm on my way to go to the gym. I worked out last night and I got about 7.5 hours of sleep, woke up rejuvenated, energy's on high. So going to the gym today, gotta make sure I get a salad. Look, it's very important to make sure you start your water off, I mean yesterday your water, your day off with the water, because it helps wake up the digestive system so that it can eat. It also gives your body nourishment that it needs, and it can help with your skin clarity. Also, it's important to at least have a salad in your dietary meal plan daily. Have a salad, have some type of veggies and fruit. So anyway, I'm on my way to the gym, feeling extra excited. So look, I got a little message. Before my kids get out the car, I always tell them, I love you, I see you later, have a blessed day. And so my youngest daughter, I said it to her, she said it back to me, but then as she was leaving, she waved like, but I hate that. So I had to stop her and say, hey, Aaliyah, come here, come here, come here. She was like, huh? She was looking like, did she do something? I was like, don't ever, when you're leaving, don't never wave goodbye. And she was like, I was like, you understand what I'm saying? And she was like, yeah, because Martin Luther King wife career. I said, no, this has nothing to do with them. I said, the reason why I say that is because when my sister, my youngest sister, when she got murdered, the last time I seen her, she had her two babies. And I knew I was going to get them babies. She waved goodbye. And the goodbye that she, when she waved goodbye, I knew that was my last time I was going to see her. I knew that was like a farewell. I just knew it. I said, I think that's the last time I'm gonna see her. And surely that's what happened. I got the call from my belated foster parent grandmother. She was a grandmother to me, saying that we lost her. So I just wanted, the reason of me doing this is make sure you don't wave goodbye. Don't wave goodbye. Because goodbye is goodbye to me in my eyes. Just simply say, I love you. See you later. Have a blessed day.